Pantera's Becoming, a monster double bass technique. I remember when I first heard it, I was like, da-da-da, 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 da-da. But then the song continued and I was like, and the ending part came and I was like,
no, no.
Okay, but then suddenly I was sitting at home. Kids were sleeping. I was drinking some milk, beer. And then this happened. So today I'm gonna show you how to play Becoming on the drums. Very simple. It just needs decades of practice. First of all, we have to start with the tuka tuka. Everybody knows tuka tuka. There are two different tuka tukas. There's the snare tuka tuka, which sounds like this. Gorgeous. And there's the bass drum tuka tuka, which sounds like this. Makes you want to go home and bang your wife. We will take the first tuka tuka, the snare tuka tuka. We will double every second bass drum, like this. Now, if you are an educated drummer, your left leg on the hi-hat will follow your snare. Don't do it. Instead, put your left leg from the hi-hat on the second bass drum. Kabam! Like this. Now everything we have to do is take out some snare and put some accents. And now we are just decades away from playing Pantera's Becoming. Have a good time and practice a lot. Bye. Okay guys, that's my time. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to go out and check out my channel for some more drum covers and press this very nice subscribe button.